Doge cap sign is seen in pneumoperitoneum. This itself is one of the MCQs which is asked, and it is seen in pneumoperitoneum due to collection of air in Morrison's pouch. So a Doge cap is a cap which was worn by Italian Doge, that is the chief magistrate. This was the shape of the cap. So in pneumoperitoneum, there is a collection of air, this triangular collection of air in the hepatorenal, that is between the liver and the kidney, hepatorenal fossa, that is the Morrison's pouch. So the shape of this air collection is like this Doge cap, which has a concave border laterally adjacent to the medial surface of liver, and it is superior to the kidney between the 11th and 12th ribs. So if we have a look at the radiographs, now this is the liver, the white shadow. Below that, we see this black collection of air between the liver and the kidney. So in the Morrison's pouch, like the Doge cap. Similarly, here we see this triangular or Doge cap collection of air in the Morrison's pouch, that is the hepatorenal fossa. So Doge cap sign in pneumoperitoneum due to collection of air in hepatorenal fossa or Morrison's pouch.